push him up.
Yay! Nice to meet
you.
Hey,
how
you
doing?
And I touch King's belly. Go, go, go. Touch the belly. Touch the belly. Touch the belly.
He's so tired.
What happened, Matthew?
In my belly. Right,
remote's in the belly. Well, go touch his belly and see if we can get it out.
Ready?
Go ask Caden for the remote back.
Two, three, touch the belly.
Whoa, it worked!
Maybe I want the remote back out of the belly.
We could check his diaper for it.
Maybe it's in his diaper.
No.
It's
in his
diaper. Where is it?
He's going to clean it if it's in his diaper.
Where is it?
Hey, lady's going to clean it.
Oh, I think his belly's hurting. That's why he's crying. He's ate the remote.
All right. Let's tickle it. Maybe it'll come out. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Come here. Have a seat. You ready? Come here. All right. We're going to tickle him. One, two, three.
Whoa, it moved.
Let's try it again. Ready? One, two, three.
Huh?
Should I check his diaper, see if it came out yet?
Reach in there, grab it.
Sniff.
All right, let's tickle one more time. I don't think it came out. Ready?
Big tickles.
Here we go. Wait a minute.
It's like,
hold
this
on.
Isn't funny anymore.
Go.
Tickle his belly like you do daddy. Dee 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 him.